So I decided to buy these today, and I wasn't disappointed. Unreal.